This is your Navy. The ships, the guns, the planes, the men. This is the greatest assembly of sea power that the world has ever seen. 50,000 vessels, 34,000 planes, more than 3 million fighting men. And we haven't finished yet. Each day, your Navy grows, gains new sinews of steel, becomes more terrible in its striking power. This is your Navy. You ordered it. You built it. Your sons, your husbands, your brothers are the flesh and blood of it. Its Commander-in-Chief and Chief of Naval Operations, Admiral Ernest J. King.
This picture is in the nature of a report on some of the things your effort and your savings have made possible.